Hi, excuse me. Needed to get a pop. I might be a little offset. I actually bought my camera stand. It's kind of bent and misshapen these days. It's actually not a camera stand. I just made it, put it together. A couple fiberglass rods and a cross piece. And threw my camera stand on it. Anyways. Intersex bashing intersex. It's been going on for a very long time now. And it sucks. Indeed, I was called a poser a couple weeks ago on my favorite intersex support forum that I like by one of the members who's been there not quite as long as me. And surprised because she actually has a lot of my images. I had actually mailed her my MRI and my first two CT scans and ultrasound, I think. Didn't get my last one in there a while ago. And she's like, yeah, there's stuff there. It's your intersex. Can't confirm the true hermaphrodite, but you've had surgery. Now she calmly poses her. Probably because I pissed her off. Didn't intend to, but she was getting a little annoying, flaming people. And which I have done myself at upon occasion. I'm not perfect. Mostly over the issue of different intersex conditions, you know, within Ka. Variations of Ka. You know, people are used to, you know, 21-hydroxylase. Or hydrogenase, hydroxylase, whatever that is. Fuck, I don't care anymore. HSD. And 3-betas, 11-betas, those are like the three more commonly known forms of Ka. And my big issue is there's you know, 11 alphas and 17 alphas and 17 betas, still known as Ka. And there's some variations in 17 betas that throw them in Cushing's. Although even in the Cushing section, they're still considered to be Ka. And they actually state that, yes, it's 17 beta, and yes, you had issues with Cushing's, but it's still considered to be Ka because of how it happens, you know, kind of thing. And then there's variation 17B that's closer to 5 alpha reductase, and, you know, so it's annoying. It's annoying when people think they know everything about Ka, and then their knowledge is so limited in a couple of conditions that they don't have the openness to understand that there's more information to be learned. So I pissed off an old friend, and she basically flamed me as a poser, as a normal male, trying to convince the world I'm a true hermaphrodite, and it's like, no, I'm not. I don't need to convince anyone I'm a true hermaphrodite, okay? I don't need the validation, you know, to the world. It's like I'm intersex, I'm a true hermaphrodite by an anatomical development. And just because surgery's been done to hide what I am doesn't mean I'm not still a true hermaphrodite. Because it's all about how I was born, not what I go to or how I reassign or anything else. I came in the world a true hermaphrodite, I'm going out one too. Regardless of whether or not I still have my testes or anything else. You know? Intersex, bashing the intersex. It's got to stop. Intersex bashing transsexuals, it's got to stop. Transsexuals bashing intersex, got to stop. Why? It just looks bad. You don't need it. None of us need it. Now, I should let people know that if you're in an intersex support group, try to keep the trans issues out. Seriously. Intersex and intersexuality and transsexuality are two different things. Okay? You don't want to stir the waters when the waters are already muddy. I mean, it only makes things worse, not better. And transsexual support groups, and if you're intersex, you're probably not best served there. It doesn't do well for the intersex community. Not that you're there, it's just that you're given the perception, might give the perception that someone who's transsexual, who's purely transsexual, will assume that they're also intersexed. And I used to go to several transsexual support groups, mostly for information. You know, find out, are you happier now? Most are. Thank you. That's all I wanted to know. Then I had some friends who had invited me. That's actually how I went to most of them. I had friends online who said, well, you should come here. And I go, I don't know. I've had a couple of invites since I started doing YouTube videos. And I generally don't go to the transsexual support forums anymore. It's very offensive to be reminded how idiotic some people can be when they say, oh, you're so lucky to have ovaries. You must have, you know, got on therapy easily or had surgery. It's like, no. And it's like nothing easy when it comes to therapy or counseling or medical treatment when you're intersex. You get treated like crap. Spent 6 years on psych meds. And, you know, a year off before I actually got a referral for an endocrinologist. And I'd already been struggling years knowing I'm intersex. You know, I've known since 93. You know, didn't even know about what intersex was before that. But somehow I knew at 12 I was a girl. Not because I thought I was a girl, because doctors said I was a girl. And I'd been asked since I was a kid, you know, are you happy being a boy? Okay. Wasn't about transsexuality, it's about being intersexed. You know, I've seen some annoying doctors who were supposedly some of the best doctors in the world, and it's like, no, I know. You know, play around with medical records. You know, doctors suck. And just because doctors suck doesn't mean you have to suck too. Now, intersex. You know, talking intersex, bashing intersex. It happens because we don't agree. Everyone within the intersex community who are intersex with intersex conditions has their own issues. They've been brought up in different families. They've got different doctors. The people around them are different. They have different friends, different lifestyles, and different, you know, life choices and everything else. You know, please just stop. Doesn't do any good. My apologies again to anyone who's trans. I love you. Seriously, I do. I have no issues with anyone being trans at all. You know, never have, never will. No issues with people being gay or straight or they're bi or dry. Got people being religious on the, how do we call that? Not religious. I prefer religion. But right-wing extremist, there's an issue. I'm waffling and I know it, but it's because I don't know what to say. You know, it's a messed up world. Don't try not to make it worse. Take care. You know, oh shit. Be careful what you listen to. I've gone through too much harassment, bigotry, discrimination by doctors to be getting it from people who, you know, honestly, should know better. That's my biggest issue with intersex people bashing intersex people. You should know better. It sucks, and you know it. Take care.